Didn't you read about us in the Wall Street Journal?